The biggest kind of kiss of death to a review is when I post one and they're like, aha, now this is what we want. This is like the old days. I'm like, nobody's going to watch this. And they always do terrible. But sometimes I need an easy episode. I need like a break or something, so I'll do a more simple episode. But then there's stuff like with the editorials. Some of those like I'm trying to do, like the Tom and Jerry Willy Wonka one. That one doesn't have any sketches or anything like that. It's just simple, sing and talking. And it was easy and it was fun. And it's one of those things where it's like, so I'm trying to mix it up a little bit more in that. I'm trying to get a few more just simple reviews in for the editorials as well. There'll still be editorials too. But yeah, I know where people are coming from. And if they like it, that's totally fine. I get it. But I like trying different stuff. And there's definitely a crowd now that really likes the new stuff that's being done too. So if you like it, cool.
If you're new here, here's how this works. We're going to call a bunch of contestants. We gave out cards when you were coming in. That's how you get picked to play. Are we out of cards? I can't even see where I picked up. We're not out of cards. Okay, is anyone who does not have a card and would like to have one to play? Please raise your hand.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
all one of you, apparently. I see three. I see three, four. I see a bunch of you who aren't supposed to have cards. Nice try.
Those two can help us set up. I'm sorry.
And a couple people from Calgary raising their hands. Unfortunately, Emil had to miss it because he was very ill and he couldn't travel. So we actually have a liaison from Odafest here to actually hand you something.
Oh. Oh, wait, what? He hasn't seen it?
Here's our good friend G.
Hello, everyone.
Hi, G.
This, Emil, you missed out and everybody was sad you weren't there. So we got you this Get Well Soon card.
Get well now? Oh, my God.
And a bunch of us ended up signing it. It was both staff as well as attendees who signed it, and we want to give this to you.
Thank you. I did one better. I got well in the past.
It's that effective a card. It is not loading. Screenshot. I'm going to show you a picture of a game. You tell me what this game is. No help from the audience or you will be booted. Just a warning right now.
Pikmin.
Which one? It's never that simple.
Pikmin 3?
Correct arena. Yeah, but just don't crash into anything and you'll understand why. Go. Two attempts. I've given you a cape and a mushroom. Take advantage of them.
A rather unique stage is the only appearance in the game of Torpedo Ted. Uh-oh. This song is so nice.
I like how we picked one of the fastest platformers from the Super Nintendo era and then made him do the slowest stage.
I was voting for Tubular, but you're like, how about like a remote stage?
Well, I wanted to give him a little bit of a chance. Although, maybe not. You can't tape Torpedo Ted. Don't even try it. Got that mushroom. I'm gonna warn you, you've only done like 1/10 of the stage, maybe.
There's the first round.
You do get a second try if you die, but be very careful.
Stay low.
I wouldn't bother with the coins part. All right, let me give you back all your power-ups.
Maybe break down some of the barriers between different geekdoms and bring it all together into big one mushy delightful pile. So this is a song called Geeks in Love. It's about two geeks falling in love, and I tried to like work in as many puns as I could to like all of my favorite fandoms and stuff like that. So there's a whole bunch in there. There's also a section in the middle where I do some geeky pickup lines. I can't see very well. Do we have children in the audience? I already said the word asshole a lot, so things have been inappropriate.
Okay, I'm gonna go with like the 14A pickup lines. I've got a bunch of really good R ones. There's a couple of sweet PG ones in here, a little bit mixed. And I just want to say, don't ever try to actually use these. They're garbage.
And you have got my number still written in binary. So you've got me on the line. Okay, I've got this thing for binary.